Milano towards the net. His pass against Lapp got blocked away. Good work by Martinez. Behind the play, we get a fight here. Kolesar didn't like the Manson hit on Dodonov. And he'll square off with Manson.
Well, play was still going on.
Grab hold of each other. Couple of big guys. Manson looking to land the short right.
Both guys are familiar in this situation.
Keegan Kolesar, a little uppercut trying to land one on Manson. A couple of body blows. It was Kolesar that was the recipient of a hit from Jack Johnson the other night in Colorado. Nick Watt jumped in for him. And tonight, Kolesar and Manson hit on Dodonov.
Oh, here's a look at the play. You can see hit on Dodonov, and Manson, Kolesar have conversation way back behind the play as they drop the gloves and square up. Whole other... All other eight players were still focused on the puck in the Golden Knights' end.
The other two, not so much. The sixth fight in the NHL for Keegan Kolesar.
Well, as you mentioned, both big bodies. Manson 6'3", 218. Kolesar 6'2", 217. Both guys look tired. You see, it's like just came back from wind sprints. It's almost more tiring when you go through a little tussle like that.